This week, Trips with Angie is headed to Now Emerald. Now Emerald is a family all-inclusive resort located in the Hotel Zone of Cancun at the end closest to the airport. So that makes this a great spot if you just want a three-night quick trip to the beach. Here's the lobby. Now Resorts took over an existing resort and made a lot of improvements. Just to the left as you enter the lobby, you're going to find the Preferred Club Bar. Preferred Club is a category of rooms you can book with additional amenities. Just past the Preferred Club, you'll find the spa. These areas were updated and added when Now took over the resort. They added more massage rooms. They updated the outdoor hydrotherapy areas. Here's a peek into the new massage rooms. There's also a lovely beauty salon. So all of your standard beauty treatments are here. And it's not a Now Resorts without a Coco Cafe. This is where you'll find your specialty coffees, sweet treats, and snacks. Heading outside to the adult-only area of the resort, you'll have Reef Bar, as well as Sin Sin Mediterranean a la carte restaurant, and this great pool. Heading upstairs to see a room, this is a deluxe room with two double beds. The entry-level deluxe rooms do not have balconies, so if you want a balcony, work with your travel agent, or just make sure you look for those room categories that say deluxe with balcony. You have a standard bathroom with the shower tub combo and your mini bar with water, sodas, beers, as well as you can make your own in-room coffee. There's a peek at Capers Restaurant. That is another one of the a la carte options. And here's the main pool. Next to the pool, you'll find the Barefoot Grill. That's your standard hamburger, hot dog, grill items. You've got your swim-up bar in the pool overlooking the ocean. I love how they included the hydrotherapy jets here so you don't have to go back to the spa. And then here's your peek at the beach. So it's a beautiful stretch of beach. Again, the hotel zone tends to be red flagged because of the stronger currents. Preferred Club has its own lounge area as well as beachfront area. So what red flag means is if you are really into kayaking or paddleboard, this isn't going to be a good location, but check out these suites with the private plunge pool, your own patio, and then here is the sushi station. So if you need a quick sushi snack, that's available. That was one of the improvements Now made. And here is the Mexican restaurant, Tamarindo. Again, the a la carte restaurants at Now Resorts do not require reservations. They, you know, just come as you are. And now we are headed out to the kids area. So those are deluxe rooms with patio. That's going to give you a view of the kids zone. So if you don't want a view of the kids zone, be sure not to book those rooms. They have a supervised kids program for ages 4 to 12. It has its own splash area, playground, indoor activities. And then now we're headed upstairs to this beautiful view off of the Spice restaurant with its lagoon views at sunset. And then here's your lounge. So in the evening, there may be a piano player, or you can play pool. There is also a buffet as well as another a la carte restaurant. So I post new videos every Tuesday. I'd love for you to subscribe, or you can get the videos delivered directly to your inbox by signing up at the link in the description. Let me know what you thought of the resort. And if you've been, I'd love to hear what your experience was. Thanks so much for watching.